I said no. End of story.
Please, Nathan, just this once. All the other girls in my class are going, and I won't be late. I promise, okay?
You're wasting your breath, Jody.
It's just not fair. How come everyone can go and I can't? I do everything you ask of me all week, and I never get to have any fun!
For the 100th time, you're not like everyone else, and there are rules.
Well, I didn't ask to be different. I just want to go out and have friends and be like other girls my age.
You'll never be like them. You need to get used to that. Good night.
Yeah. I'll be next door. Let me know if you need anything.
It's Saturday night, and I'm locked up in here! Come on, I just want to go out and have some fun!
I can't do it, babe. Rules are rules.
I hate you, Cole. And I hate Nathan. And I hate everyone in this rotten fucking place!
I know you don't mean it, Jody. Nathan just wants to protect you, that's all.
Do something!
Stop it, Jody! This is not gonna do you any good. You're grounded, period. Hey, Jody, you know better than to use Aiden when you're angry. Enough! This is getting you nowhere. Are you done? Are you proud of yourself? I hope so, because you have to clean all that up.
Stop it, Aiden. They don't give a shit if we break everything in this goddamn room. If that's not gonna work, we have to figure out what will.
Yeah, she's gone. She smashed him.
I'm really sorry, Cole. I hate myself for doing this, but you understand, right? I need to go out tonight. Yeah, I know. It's too late to turn back now. Locked. Of course it is.
Well, hello, Cole. Jody. Little late for day trip, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm feeling sick, so we were just gonna go, and get some fresh air.
You okay? You want I should call the infirmary?
No, there's no need. Cole's looking after me, so, right, Cole? Yeah, so...
What's up, Cole? Cat got your tongue?
He lost his voice. I think it's like a virus or something. That's more than I've gotten out of him all day long, so...
It's not contagious, buddy. You should be home in bed, if you ask me. Safer for all of us. All right, well. See ya. Go on now.
At least we don't have to look for Cole's car. Cameras everywhere. Better not hang around here too long. Now get in the car and start it up. The most glamorous escape, but it'll do. Let's go, Aiden. I'll try not to attract attention, okay? You'll forgive me, right? I'll be back soon. And don't worry, I'll be fine. Okay, Aiden, take him into the forest. Make sure he's safe. This is the place. The girls must be inside already. They're not here yet. We'll wait. Don't need no preacher man to tell me right from wrong. Don't need no real estate to prove I belong.
Don't need no. How old are you, miss?
I'm 21. Don't need no travel guide to go and steal the. I just want a lemonade. Just me in the open road, got it going home. My lights tell me where I'm going to. Dust tells me where I've been. The motel is my living room. The bar is my bed, you know. Just me in the open road. Got it going on. Just me in the open road. Got it going on. Yeah. Open road can be cruel sometimes. No place to call your own. Love affair with a howling wind. Gave my heart to roam. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Nathan's gonna be pissed. It better be worth it.
Ladies first.
Nice shot. What you doing in here all on your lonesome?
Nothing special. Just a regular Saturday night for me. Out with the girls.
Trying to hustle me, girl?
Truth be told, you look kind of young to be in here. How old are you?
I'm 21.
Whoa, I'm impressed. Your parents know you're in here?
Are we playing pool or 20 questions?
Hey! Back off!
Come on, baby, you know you want to. Who's there?
Where are you, creep? Show yourself!
Come out, you fucking coward!
Gotta get out of here.
It's like some fucking spirit come to punish us for our sins.
Shut the fuck up, Frank. That's bullshit.
Fucking hell. I don't want to die.
Nobody's dying. We're getting the fuck out of here.
Jesus.
Jesus! What the fuck are you doing, Sam? Open the goddamn door.
Ken! Stop!
Get out of the way. I'll break it down.
Come on, Earl!
Hurry! Frank, what's going on? Jesus Christ! Frank, talk to me! No! What's going on? No! No, Frank! Frank, no! Stop! No! No! No, please! No! No!
Jody! My God. Are you all right? Good God, what happened?
I just wanted to go out. Just be like everyone else for once.
Oh, no, no. It's okay. It's okay.
Jody, get up.
Huh? What's going on?
Get dressed. I'll explain in the car.
DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the infraworld, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
They've opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift. Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
You don't understand. She's the only one that can stop this.
You got any information coming out of
her yet?
The
girl?
Anything?
I'm sorry, miss.
I heard they're sending a girl.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Let's do this. I'm ready to go.
Not yet. We have to wait for the command.
Going to tell us anything? What could that be?
What they look like?
They're not telling us everything.
He's left. Nobody else does. There's no way to survive.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody, the entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. But from the depths of the other side, we know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today. I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared. Oh, the elevator's stuck. Go see what you can do, Aiden.
Nothing but death in there.
Matt. Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay? There are ducts in the ceiling. If I can get up there.
powerful concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary breach to...
No, please, go away. God, no, please.
Easy. I'm Jody. I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Thank you. Stay close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
There's something going on. The energy level in the condenser's still rising. We've got to shut it down. Now! I can't! I can't!
For the console. I run, you protect me from the entities, okay? Let's go.
Thank you.
Aiden? Aiden, are you there?
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you there. It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.